gonna take a look here just because. Man. Invite. Holy fuck. So before we go to the Red Cliff, I'm actually gonna just take a look at the invitation ad, see what the fuck it was. I think I just fucked myself over. I'm gonna have a drink of my pop. No, I didn't, Amron. I'm good. I thought it was... There's a part where I had to come here anyway.
Lord Trevelyan of Ostwick, representing the Inquisition.
That I am. Here my armor.
A pleasure, sir. We so rarely have a chance to meet anyone new. It is always the same crowd at these parties. So you must be a guest of Madame de Fer. Or are you here for Duke Bastien?
Are you here on business? I have heard the most curious tales of you. I cannot imagine half of them are true.
You know what? It's all true. Fuck you.
Everything you've heard? Completely true.
Don't tell me I fucked up and
better
I came away
better.
Sure enough.
The Inquisition should attend more of these parties.
Yeah, I fucked
the
up, I think.
What a lot of pig shit.
Washed
up
I'll
sisters
see. If I can't travel
and
away, then
crazed
I have to end this
seekers.
End.
No one can take them seriously.
Deal all this. We shall
Everyone
see.
Knows it's just an excuse for a bunch of political outcasts to grab power.
You know what? Fuck you.
I was chosen by Andraste herself to carry out the Maker's will.
You dare to speak of the Maker's will with foul magic dripping from
Excuse
your
me.
Hands. We know what your Inquisition truly
is.
Ah,
shut up, dude.
If you were a man of honor, you'd step outside and answer the charges.
What the
hell? My dear Marquis, how unkind of you to use such language in my house to my guests.
Well, I'll be damned. Oh, no, never mind. I had to do this anyway.
You know such rudeness is
I had to do this anyway.
Intolerable.
I'm good.
Madame Vivienne. I humbly beg
I had to
your
do that.
Pardon.
I'm good. I thought, like, oh, fuck.
You should.
I think we have to come back here later, but...
Whatever
I,
am I going to do
I had to come here because I had to get her as a partner.
Dear.
Yes.
My lord, you're the wounded party in this unfortunate affair.
Yeah, that's true.
What would you have me do with this foolish man?
You know what? Kill him.
He insulted my honor. I want him dead.
And this, Marquis, is why one must always be courteous to one's fellow guest.
See? Piss me off, I need to get the key.
Someone be a dear and clean this mess up. We
Someone
can't have him cluttering up the dance floor. I'm delighted you could attend this little gathering. I've so wanted to meet you. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Vivienne, first enchanter of Montsimard and enchantress to the Imperial Court.
You know what? Pleasure to meet you!
Charmed, Lady Vivian.
Excuse me?
Ah, but I didn't invite you to the chateau for pleasantries.
No,
with
I'm
divine Justinia
myself,
dead,
I always am.
The chantry's in shambles. Only the Inquisition
yeah,
might restore
remind me,
sanity
I've already gotten the Templars pissed at me, the fucking mages pissed at me.
As
the
leader of the last loyal mages of Thedas, I feel it only right that I lend my assistance to your cause.
You know what? Welcome aboard!
The Inquisition will be happy to have you, Lady Vivian. Mm.
Great things are beginning, my dear. I can
yep.
promise you that.
Looks like I got a new party member. Hey! They who stand. Recruiting a comrade. See, I knew I had to do something like that. Now what? Is I'm itchy. Alright, like I said, I had to go do that. You want to read all this shit? There you go. Read it all. Yep. You can pause the game and read it. I am not going to do that. Or not going to read it, so... Just because this doesn't have any helpful and useful information for the game. God, if I could fucking talk this morning. Ow, my back would pop. Hey, look at that! Send me right back to heaven. I had to go there anyway. I'm home, everybody. No! We're not going with this again. The Herald Androsi, this. There's another axe I want to get, but it's not for a while, I think. Well, what do we got here?
Too many wounded, and not enough bandages.
Excuse me. I've got a message for the Inquisition, but I'm having a hard time getting anyone to talk to me.
Give me the message.
What's the message?
We've got word of some Tevinter mercenaries gathering out on the Storm Coast. My company commander, Iron Bull, offers the information free of charge. If you'd like to see what the Bull's charges can do for the Inquisition, meet us there and watch us work.
You know what? Fuck it. That's another person I had to get from my...
Look forward to meeting this Iron Bull.
We're the best you'll find. Come to the Storm Coast and you can see us in action.
All right, I had to go to the Storm Coast. No, the Winterlands. Storm Coast. Where is that mission? Closest one to there is... That one. Saul is Vivian and you. Oh, excuse me. You just came from the Storm Coast, but there's someone I have to get here. You're gonna understand when you see this guy. He is fucking epic. Enough said. Enough fucking said. For some of the side quests, I'll show them, but some of the other stuff, I won't. Like I said, when I find dragons to take down, giants, whatever, I'll show that. You doing a little stuff, he's like, eh, no thanks. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. When I drink something, it gets really weird. Truly, truly, dude. I don't know why. Like, Paul, my dragon's like, oh, burp, burp, burp. You're recording now? You got to burp. Quest, man. I need to head... There. I'll head this way then. I think that's the right way. And after this, after I get, well, pretty much Iron Bull, I'm just gonna head right back. New Haven. That alone. I know there's dragon on Storm Coast. We know there's dragon on Storm Coast because you can see him fucking doing that. I think there's a dragon in the Winter Hills. We leave him alone, they leave us alone. Giant there, we are leaving him alone as well. For now. It's open. Hey, that's a conversation. Yeah, we got the spider chasing us. Ooh, great sword, great sword. Inventory. again, Templar Greatsword. Come on. Look at this. Like this. Scared. What are you doing here? Right. There. What staff do you have right now? Oh, you already have that staff, so that's so good. And we need Cassandra. Oh no, Cassandra's not here. Accessories. Built a feeling. I need you. I need armor. Okay, my armor I have on is... I have this on, it's 65. Hi, buddy. Eat my axe. Like stand.